There's only 15 minutes left.
Oh, but just two cases left, sir.
You're kidding.
No, no, sir.
Hey, we're home free.
Nothing's gonna stop us now, sir. People versus Damon.
Let's start.
Your Honor, my client had a midnight deadline for his quarterly filing with the IRS. Mr. Tuttle here was the postal clerk on duty. My client, frustrated with his pace, merely tried to stuff him in the overnight slot.
Seems pretty cut and dry, huh, Mr. Tuttle? You have anything to say?
Yes.
Well, then go ahead.
Well... It's... long... story.
Why am I seeing my life flashing before my eyes?
Well, he does have a legal right to speak, Your Honor.
Okay, Mr. Tuttle, let her rip!
Thank you. I'll be brief. So I switched to decaf. But I digress.
Okay, who had the egg salad?
Oh, that was me.
And you had the...
hogshead cheese.
Bon appetit.
Mr. Tuttle, I got one question for you. Do you or do you not want to press charges?
No.
Why the hell didn't you just say that to begin with?
Well...
Get this, I thought... Hey,
one more minute and it's out of even dead. It's Sheila.
What do we got left, Mac?